triangles ABC and DEF, AB by DE equal to BC by FD. Then they will be similar when options. Two triangles in the similarity and explain another. When we can say that two triangles are similar, two triangles are similar if their corresponding angles are congruent and their corresponding sides are in proportional. Like, two triangles are similar. Corresponding angles are congruent. And corresponding sides are in proportion. Means, what triangle consider ABC, PQR. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. In the parangle, in the condition, corresponding angles are congruent, that is equal, corresponding sides are proportional. Okay, that means what? A and corresponding angle and P. But angle A is equal to angle P. Similarly, angle B is equal to angle Q. Angle C is equal to angle R. Next, corresponding sides in proportion. That is AB. AB ki corresponding angle side PQ. So, AB by PQ equal to BC ki corresponding angle side QR. BC by QR equal to AC ki corresponding angle side PR. AC by PR. Corresponding angles and corresponding sides. That is the note and the point. Any next point, tender triangle is similar to prove we have three conditions in the prove and also. That is necessary. It is not necessary to check all the triangles and all sides in order to tell whether two triangles are similar or not. Certain theorems like AA similarity theorem, SAS similarity theorem, SSS similarity theorem. But that explains
two corresponding angles are congruent.
You can say that two triangles are similar. Similarly, two sides are proportional and included angle congruent. We can say that two triangles are similar. And also,
a pair of corresponding sides are proportional. We can
say that two triangles are similar. It is given that AB by DE is equal to BC by FD. Means two sides are in proportion. Two sides are proportional. Given. So, we can say that SAS criteria use and SSS criteria use. That means two sides are proportional and given. Included angle equal, two triangles are similar. SSS criteria angle, two sides are proportional and given. Third side proportional angle, we can say that two triangles are similar. Options are okay. Options are angles. So, we can use criteria use SAS criteria use. That means included angle equal angle. Two triangles are similar in the program. In the question solve, if a triangle ABC and DEF, two triangles are considered. But the side mark AB and DE proportional are given. That is, side AB corresponding angle side DE. That is, side AB is proportional to ED or DE. Okay. Next, BC by FD. BC FD. Side BC is proportional to side DF or FD. AB is proportional to DE. Equal and proportional. And side BC is proportional to side FD. Okay. Given. But we will use SAS criteria. Today included side angle B equal to angle D. That is, if angle B is equal to angle D, by SAS criteria we can say that these two triangles are similar. So answer is option